Actual retail price, $1,250. Nancy, you win. If you'll step right over here, Nancy, I'm going to give you a whack at the high-low game. Here you go. I want you to pick out the three highest-priced products on this counter, and if you do, you are a winner. John, what are the products on this counter?
Well, Bob, first, new Careful Fatigue Lip Balm, the medicated protection stick that moisturizes and helps protect your lips from sun and wind, from Careful Fatigue, use as directed. Mrs. Cubison's cornbread stuff and the perfectly seasoned stuffing mix is quick, foolproof, and has that old-fashioned good taste of long ago. Sellers chocolate-covered cherries, pure chocolate shell, luscious real fruit cherry, and 100% liquid center, Sellers chocolate-covered cherries. Kraft macaroni and cheese dinner, the only one with their exclusive cheddar cheese sauce recipe. It's made with Kraft cheddar. What could be better? Easy and economical, entertaining with bartender champagne punch mix, delicious with ginger ale, true fruit flavors made with the bartender's touch. And your floor's got it tough, but future is tougher. It's the tough acrylic shine that lasts like no wax can, Bob.
Did you get back in time to see her? She gave me a little peck on the cheek there. She's so excited about winning the prize, she's ready to give me a kissy, kissy, kissy. Now, you pick the three highest priced products on that counter, and you win this.
Beautiful kitchen appliances. From Gibson. Kitchen appliances featuring a frost-clear refrigerator freezer with adjustable cantilever shelves, removable door racks, and a total energy-saving system. A portable dishwasher with three levels of washing action and energy saver switch. A microwave oven with digital timer and temperature sensor cooking probe. And a module master electric range with self-cleaning oven, all from Gibson, one of the white consolidated industries. It's a prize package worth $2,460.
And Nancy tells me that she's visiting us from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, and we want to send her back to that beautiful city of Fort Lauderdale with that prize. What is one of the three highest-priced products in the contest?
I'd say the no-wax.
You say the no-wax down here on the end. Audience seems to agree. Oh, $3.59. You know that's one of them. Now, what is another?
I would say the punch mix.
The punch mix, which is right here. The punch mix is $1.79. Well, that might be marginal. Now what?
Let's see. I think I'll go for the cherries.
The cherries? Audience likes that choice too. $1.25, that's the lowest price in the high row. If everything else is less than $1.25, you're a winner. Now, the lip balm, you know, is less than $1.25. It's only 95 cents. How about Cubison stuffing? Is that less than $1.25? Okay. $1.09, that was a little close. Now we have only the macaroni and cheese dinner. That's less than $1.25, isn't it? If it is, I have another winner. I have another winner. I have another winner. I've had two winners in a row. Well done. Two winners in a row. Are we going to have a perfect day on the day we announce the winner of our home viewers showcase? Let's try after these words.